looking at weather across Iraq, obviously, here for the next several days. We have good weather is expected. They did have a sandstorm here earlier over the last 12 to 24 hours. Those winds have subsided and will actually continue to subside. There will be enough of a wind across the southern portion of the country that still may cause some blowing sand tomorrow. Otherwise, we're looking at clear, partly cloudy skies tonight and tomorrow. The weekend, it is good weather, and we could have a storm generating some strong winds for Sunday and Monday, even the possibility of a little rain in Baghdad. Currently, we have increasing cloudiness forecast locally tonight. It's going to be brisk and chilly, temperatures getting down into the middle 30s, and then some intermittent rain is expected tomorrow and tomorrow night. It'll become steadier and heavier late in the day, and actually a pretty good soaking tomorrow night. Temperatures getting into the mid-40s tomorrow, and then staying into the 40s tomorrow night. Friday, it's breezy and warmer, but still a few more showers and maybe even a thunderstorm, the high 60 degrees. Currently, we have sunshine at 44 with an east wind of 10, repeating the current temperature, 44 going up to 46 in Midtown. We still have clouds. We can have some fog outside the city this morning.